clad in weathered steel and clay tile salvaged from the interior demolition, the exterior is designed as a kinetic structure, opening and closing in response to environmental conditions. The 35-foot-long skylight roof slides open, while 10-foot-tall front windows hinge over the sidewalk. The interior is designed around a shared-use kitchen and a two-story bamboo garden that mediates the procession from the more traditional first floor to the more club-like atmosphere of the second floor.